I don't think that's part of the song, but anyway, I went on that riff. So let's dive into the tuning, okay? It's actually a lot simpler than the other two songs. So the tuning is basically standard tuning, except your high E, you lower to E flat or D sharp. So the tuning will be E, A, D, G, B, E flat. So you strum this thing by itself, it sounds pretty gnarly, which I think is what's so cool about this tuning though, because gnarly, and then, I don't know why I'm saying gnarly so much, and then you go into a chord. Full sound. So the verse progression, you're gonna take that bar shape chord, right, without using your first finger as the capo, basically. So that first chord is a B chord, basically, and you put your, to get that chord, you put your first finger on the seventh fret of E, ring finger on the ninth fret of A, pinky on the ninth fret of D, and your middle finger on the eighth fret of G. And then B and E flat now are open. So this is your shape. This shape is gonna be moving around a lot throughout the song. But this is it. And the rhythm, is that really cool, we're in 4-4 time, that rhythm is really, you gotta accent on the 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, so 1 and 2, so on the 2 and the 4 is when you really lay into all 6 strings, and I would hold back on not playing all 6 strings on the other moments, okay? So it's one and, so if you notice, I'm really just playing the top 3 strings here. One and two and three and four and one and two and three and four and then your next chord is that F sharp. So you take this shape, don't change anything, you take the shape and you slide it all the way down to the second fret. Oof. Love it. One and two and three and four and one and I guess this is, the last chord of the verse. Take off your index finger, and you're just gonna play E. But for the sake of making it easy and maintaining this shape, I know if you're a guitarist, you're used to playing E this way, E major. But keep this shape, maintain this shape. So after you do that F sharp, you take off your index finger, and you slide everything down to the E shape. So open, 2, 2, 1, open, open. This way, by having the E this way, right? You can just slide right back into that B chord really easily. So let's do those, the chord progression again. B. Down to the second fret for F sharp. Take off the index finger, slide to E. Back to D. That's the verse. Try it again.
Look at the stars. Look how they shine for you. And all the things you do. Thank you.
does a little variation going in from, you hear it in the intro and going into the chorus, where he's playing this B, and then you hear this. So, what I'm doing there, and it happens really fast, it's just like a passing tone. You're playing your B shape, and then to do that, what I do is I have my finger, my index finger still on 7, and then I'm muting. I'm using my index finger to mute the A string, right? And then I got my ring finger on the 7th fret of D, and my pinky on the 7th fret of G. Sorry. Totally wrong. I've got my ring finger on the 9th fret of D and my pinky on the 9th fret of G. And then this is open. So he's here just for a second. So that's that little variation before it goes into the chorus. Here are the chorus chords. You start with that E chord, and he sings it up an octave, and your skin to a G sharp minor. So to play that G sharp minor, oh yeah, yeah. So I'll play that. You're muting. You don't play this top string here, and you're. So I use my ring finger to sort of deaden that low E string. And got my ring finger on the 6th fret of the A string, my pinky on the 6th fret of the D string, my index finger on the 4th fret of the G string, and open, open. So 6, 6, 4, open, open. This is the second chord of the chorus, the G sharp minor chord. Chord of the chorus is that F sharp chord that we had in the verse. So slowed down, it's like the whole chorus sounds like this. And your skin, oh yeah, your skin and bones, said amen to something beautiful, and you. Back into the verse chords. You know I love you so. And that's the outro too. That's sort of that coda. The coda is the verse basically. It's I think that what are the words? I'm just looking at it up right now. My computer's not working. It's like the outro is like it's a true. Again, it's pretty simple once you get that tuning down, the chord shapes, it's just a handful of chords that repeat. And the key, or at least the fun part for me, is in also in that right hand, playing it over here by the, you know, end of the neck here to get that really percussive one and two. Because of this open tuning, you can really just play into it, and especially when you get that E. Let me know if you have any questions. I hope everybody is staying healthy, safe, and sane. I'm trying my best, and let me know if you have any questions, but stay safe and be healthy, and I'll see you guys around.